There's an armored boat docked outside Santa Blanca's base at Caimenes. It's loaded with high-tech electronics for El Cerebro's research projects. We're gonna grab the boat and turn the cargo over to a CIA team for analysis.
Got another tango.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. Hey, we got a narco. There, on the bridge.
Spotting another tango.
I think they found their pal.
The rebels for reinforcements. You guys ready? Fire.
A copy. I'm opening fire. Unidad troops are moving in.
Shit bomb.
Shot down the helo.
target carrying submachine guns.
Got nothing to shoot at.
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old canine shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home.
Hold on.
Engaging tangos.
Heads up. Let's get back to work.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Opening fire!
They know we're here. I have a shot. Engage it.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger that.
Let Foma know she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs.
Good work in Caimanas. Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and that intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His OPSEC is damn good. Multiple safe houses. Never stops at the same place twice in a row, the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his